Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Latoya Princess. Today's video is going to be so near and dear to my heart because I haven't done one of these videos in a very long time, but it is an affordable review and I actually made my wig. This is probably the second wig I've made this whole entire year because I've been in dental assistant school, so I haven't been making any wigs since I've been in school. And I freaking love this hair. Like, I haven't wore hair like this big in a very long time. Okay, so this video is going to be not only a review, I'm gonna tell you about products and I'm gonna show you my curly hair routine. So stay tuned if you wanna see this video. So this hair is from Yaru Hair and this is their Brazilian curly. I actually have in only 3 bundles in a closure. So I have 2 bundles of 24, a bundle of 22 inches, as well as an 18 inch matching lace closure. And I think that this hair just is freaking beautiful. And the first day I wore it, I was like, I didn't know how I felt about the curl pattern, but as you know, I continued to do my routine daily, I started to notice I just started loving the curls more and more and more each day. And I think right now, even though this is 2-day old hair, I think that the curls look freaking beautiful. Like, it is just so freaking pretty. And y'all know I live for like big curly hair and I think this is just perfect. Perfect. It's the perfect length. It just hits me like right at the bottom of my boobs. I think it is just so pretty. Oh, it is so defined. It is just gorgeous, okay? And I have not hydrated my hair or added any products in 2 days, but I would definitely recommend that you do so nightly. Like, do it as a routine every single night just to alleviate the tangling and the matting up, because the longer you don't do your curly hair routine, the more tangling and matting up you're going to have at the nape of the neck, especially because this is like a very tight curl pattern. So I would definitely recommend that you do your curly hair routine every single night, okay? And I am going to do that from now on. So in this video, I'm basically going to be telling you about products that I use on the hair, and I'm also going to do my curly hair routine. But before we get into that, I just want to give you like just, a little bit about the hair. So it did not come with a scent. There is a little bit of shedding. It's very like minimal, I would say. There is a little bit of matting up in the back. And again, that is because I waited 2 days to do my curly hair routine. So again, I would recommend that you do it nightly, okay? And as far as products, I use very affordable products on this affordable hair. Okay, I use the Tresemme shampoo as well as the Suave coconut conditioner. All right, and you can get both of those from Target. As far as what I put in the hair, I'm going to show you all of that once I do my curly hair routine. But I want to say, so far so good on this hair. I absolutely just love this curl pattern. It is just so defined. It is just so beautiful. And it is a breath of fresh air because I haven't been wearing curly hair in a really long time, like not like this, and this is definitely like one of my favorite wigs in rotation right now. I think it is just so freaking pretty, and a lot of people have been complimenting me on at school on this hair. So yeah, I definitely think it is gorgeous. Okay, so stay tuned if you want to see how I do my curly hair routine. Okay, so I don't usually do my curly hair routine with the wig on. I usually put it on the mannequin head, but for the sake of this video, I'm just gonna do it on. I wash my hair. Like I said, I just use the Tresemme Luxurious Moisture Shampoo. Okay, and this is like $5 for this big one. And I went in and I conditioned it with the Suave top tropical coconut infused with coconut extract and vitamin E. Okay, and this is a nourishing conditioner. This is like $2. Yeah, and it smells so freaking good. So I did rinse that out. There's no product in my hair right now. I usually take my wet brush and I always start from the top. But this hair is not tangled. Okay, like once you wash and condition it, it literally just feels like silk. Like, do y'all see that? Like, look how fast And I did not use the brush at all when I washed and conditioned it. This is my first time putting the brush on my hair. Okay, so I usually just brush through it. Okay, and I do the same thing for both sides. There are no tangles in this hair. Okay. Okay, now you can either stop right there or you could do what I do, because when this hair is dry without any product in it, to me it's a little bit more fluffier. So if it gets hot, it gets a little bigger. So for me, what tames it and makes the curls last longer, and I mean, it's gonna be defined with or without this product, but this kind of gives it like a hydrated look. This is the Miel Brazilian Curly Cocktail Curl Cream with Babosu oil. So I just take some of this and I'm running low. So I'm gonna use this much on both sides. So I'm gonna rub it together. And then I'm gonna just go like that and distribute it throughout the hair. I usually put the most product on the top to tame that so that it sits nicely, okay? And then I just once again go through, brush the product into the hair. And I do the same thing for both sides. And you gotta make sure you go underneath as well, because you don't want the top defined and then the bottom looking crazy. So then I will leave the hair like this. Now, if I was to do this and go outside, it is getting cold, I would get sick, or I would be freezing, okay? And it would take forever for my hair to dry. So I do this at night and I place it on my mannequin head and I wait for it to dry in the morning, okay? So that is basically everything you need to know about this hair. I would definitely recommend it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what y'all think down in the comments. Let me stand up so you can just see how the ends look. As you can see, it is super duper defined. Like, look how beautiful. Look how beautiful. Super duper defined. So that is it for my curly hair routine. I do have a coupon code, which is LaToya. It will save you 9% off. And I will have the links to everything down in the bottom bar so you don't have to, you know, go trying to search it, all right? So I thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Also press that notification bell so you're notified whenever I have a new upload. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will speak to my next video. Bye, y'all.